everyone, my name is Mohammad Zabir Ansari. I am a student of BTech branch for electronic and communication engineering. Today I am going to show you how to create a program of water level indicator in the lead alarm in LabVIEW program, LabVIEW software. Okay, so first open the LabVIEW software. This is the LabVIEW software. And first, this is the front panel. This is the block diagram. So, in the front panel, click on front panel, right click. Okay, then NOM indicators in tank. Input here and resize the tank like this because I need 100 liter tank for use. This program, okay. So change the name. This is water tank in liter. Now this is 10 liter, but I want to change this 100 liter. 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 10, 100. Okay. So now right click on front panel. Numerical controls and pointer flight, okay, horizontal pointer flight. Click here and rename this water flow in LTR means liter per second. Put here and here, right click on the front panel, numeric controls and vertical pointer flight. Put here like this. Flow out LTR per second. Okay. Now we have to need in this block diagram. This is water tank level. This is flow out. This is flow in liter per second. Right click on the block diagram. And then programming, and then numeric, and then subtract. And use this subtract. Connect the wire like this. Also, connect the wire like this. Okay. Now, right click on the board diagram, and program, and structure, and while loop. Create this while loop like this. And now right click on the loop condition, create constant. Oh, I'm sorry, not constant. Press Ctrl Z, right click on loop condition and create control. This is a stopwatch indicated in here front panel. This is a stop button. And then right click on the block diagram, warming, numeric, and add. Here, connect the wire like this. Connect the wire from here to like this. Okay, this is initializer terminal. Right click on the terminal and move initializer on loop out. And here is loop initializer. Okay, right click and create constant. 0 enter and then use like this. So our tank level. Okay, right click on block diagram, programming and comparison and in range and coarse. Okay, put here, connect the wire from here to middle X and right click on upper limit. This is a upper limit of the tank level. This maximum 100 liters, and this is lower limit of the tank. This is 0 liters. And now connect this code X to water tank. Now that is all. But now I have to create a digital meter of water tank. Right click water tank, visible items, and digital display. This is the digital display of water tank. Right click on front panel, LEDs, square LEDs, fair, and resize with this boolean. This is, I want to write the name. Change the name. This is tank pool. Resize it like this. Click this. Level size. Choose 14. Tank pool. Right click on this properties. Change the colors, red color. Okay, and copy the lid like this. Okay, three lids we have. So change the lower lid to tank empty. Mid, that is 100 liter of tank. Then mid is 50 liter. Good. And in the blow dam, come on the blow dam. Tank full, 50 liters. Tank empty. And use the program. Programming. Comparison. They shall equal to. Program and comparison greater or equal to, put here, control and click and copy like this. Good. Connect the wire. This is the output wire in the water tank. Connect on X. This is a Y. Right click from Y, continue to constant. This is a 90 liters. This tank full is indicate when water level is 90. This is create constant 50. This is average 50 liter. And this first connect this way. And this is Y create water constant 10 liters. This is less than or equal to 10, this is greater than or equal to 50, this is greater than or equal to 90. And now use the program graphing and sound and big.ai. This is the alarm. So connect this greater or equal to 90 in this beep alert. And right click on here, use the program timing. Wait MS, click here and create a constant. This, which is 1000, because it use 1 second per liter. That's why. Now I think everything is good. So I want to check the block diagram first by using the highlight execution and run. Then what happened? The signal is ready and output is getting good. Stop it and go to block diagram and check it. Run this. I put 2 liter per second. What happened? Oh, water is getting 2 liter per second in the water tank. Oh, tank empty light is off. Good. I speed up 6 liter per second. Good. Oh, 50 liter indicate fair. I think program is doing working. Program is working. Oh, tank is full. I blow out water 10 liter per second. I low. water is flow out. Water is flow out in joints due to power second. Oh ho. Okay, working. Working correct. Okay. That's good. This is the block diagram. This is the water tank level indicator block diagram. And this is the front panel. Okay. Thank you for using this. Thank you for watching this video.